Yo, what is up guys, it is HGB here, back with another video, and today I'm going to be telling you guys when the Winterfest event in Dragon Empire is going to be ending. So, the due date of the Winterfest ending it actually has something to do with the Ferrari SP3, which is still not uncovered. But basically, the reason why I say it has something to do with the SP3 is because Borges wants this to stay rare, I'm assuming, by what message he sent on Discord. I'm just assuming that he wants it to stay rare, so basically what's going to happen is that he's going to put it on sale, and basically whenever he thinks there's enough copies of the SP3, he's going to put it off sale, and when that goes off sale, the whole event is going to be going. So thanks to Apache here, once again, go sub to Apache. Yeah, it's actually pretty underrated in my opinion. He helped with most of these videos, most of these like research videos and stuff like that. So yeah, shout out to him. Right here, Borges says the current planned event date, event end date is January 6th, depending on how many people buy the SP3. And other cars. It may be extended so everyone can get the cars. So right there, he says that the event end date is planned to be on January 6th. Now obviously, like he says, it is planned and not confirmed. It is just planned, and I'm pretty sure that's when he wants to end it. But like he said, it's just depending on how many people buy the SP3 and just how many copies there are. And yeah, like he said at the end, the date may be extended, so everyone else can get the cars. So yeah, it isn't confirmed that it is going to be on January 6th, but that is planned. So I would go ahead and start grinding, because that only means that there's about a week left or something like that. And I don't know when it is going to be coming out though, but it's been a while, so it might be coming out soon. Who knows? I mean, who knows? Maybe it will come out today. I mean, literally no one knows. But seriously though, I would probably go ahead and start grinding because we don't have too much longer of December, aka we don't have too much of 2022 left. So. Yeah, I would go ahead and quickly start grinding for the SP3. If you guys do want a helpful tip though, if you guys do want to know what I do for grinding presents, I'm starting to grind 10k presents a day by just delivering and everything like that. And I would only do this by car. Don't use the helicopter. It got nerfed and it's just not worth doing it. But if you guys want proof that it is better to use a car, I'll put a picture on screen that I'm getting like 300 gifts by just by literally one single by one single delivery. It is way better to just use a car instead of a heli. So go ahead and sell your helis. They're literally no use anymore. So literally don't even worry about it unless you're that lazy. You literally don't care about getting the gifts that much. So sure, go ahead and use a heli. But if you're really in need for gifts and you really need to start grinding, use cars only. Use just cars. Nothing else. Just cars. But anyways, guys, that's going to be all for this video. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like. Subscribe to my channel if you want more content from me. I do videos exactly like this. So if you guys want videos like this, go ahead and sub to me. I'll also do updates videos as well. And stuff like that. Event updates and whatever, I don't even know, but I do videos just like this. So if you guys want videos like this, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, join my Discord server. Those will both be linked in the description. And yeah, that is pretty much all. Have a great day, everyone. Enjoy the event and peace. I don't